हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स एंड वेलकम बैक टू इनोवेटिव साइंस ट्यूटोरियल्स। स्टूडेंट्स, इन द प्रीवियस क्लास वी हैड कंप्लीटेड टिल द टॉपिक मेल रिप्रोडक्टिव सिस्टम एंड टुडे वी आर सपोज टू बिगिन विद द प्यूबर्टी इन ह्यूमन बीइंग्स। सो लेट मी टेल यू व्हाट ऑल वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी टुडे। चिल्ड्रन, वी विल स्टडी अबाउट प्यूबर्टी, दैट व्हाट इज प्यूबर्टी, ओके, एंड देन वील सी द कंसिक्वेंसेज रिलेटेड टू प्यूबर्टी इन मेल्स एंड फीमेल्स। दैट मीन्स व्हाट आर द वेरियस चेंजेस दैट कैन बी ऑब्जर्व्ड एज अ रिजल्ट ऑफ प्यूबर्टी इन मेल एंड फीमेल। सो विदाउट वेस्टिंग एनी टाइम लेट अस बिगिन चिल्ड्रन। चिल्ड्रन, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल लेट अस अंडरस्टैंड दैट व्हाट इज प्यूबर्टी। बेटा, प्यूबर्टी इज अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फेज। एक्चुअली इट इज अ ट्रांजिशन फेज, ओके, दैट इज शिफ्ट फ्रॉम लेटर चाइल्डहुड टू एडोलेसेंस। मीन्स व्हाट? चाइल्डहुड पीरियड से एडोलेसेंस पीरियड में जो ट्रांजिशन हो रहा है दैट इज मार्क्ड बाय प्यूबर्टी। तो प्यूबर्टी इज दैट पीरियड और दैट स्टेज और फेज ऑफ द लाइफ साइकिल ऑफ अ ह्यूमन बीइंग इन विच एंड अ पर्टिकुलर ह्यूमन बीइंग अटेन्स सेक्सुअल मेच्योरिटी। मीन्स टिल द चाइल्डहुड, लेटर चाइल्डहुड पीरियड बिगनिंग फ्रॉम द इन्फेंसी पीरियड, दैट इज 0 to 2 years से लेके लेटर चाइल्डहुड पीरियड तक द चाइल्ड इज हैविंग द रिप्रोडक्टिव ऑर्गन्स, वेदर इट इज अ गर्ल चाइल्ड और अ मेल चाइल्ड, वट एवर इट इज, बट दे बोथ आर हैविंग द रिप्रोडक्टिव ऑर्गन्स। बट चिल्ड्रेन, दीज रिप्रोडक्टिव ऑर्गन्स डू नॉट फंक्शन अंटिल द स्टेज ऑफ प्यूबर्टी इज रीच्ड। सो what is puberty actually? It is the attainment of sexual maturity in an organism. Means what, beta? It is the time when the gonads, they completely develop, okay? And when I say develop, means what? First of all, understand what are gonads. Several times I have told you, gonads are the primary sex organs of male and female. In male, the gonads are a pair of testes, I have already told you before children, and ovaries in female. So I have already written it for you children. There are two types of gonads. Male gonads are a pair of testes, singular is testis and plural is testes. Similarly, we have the ovaries for the which forms the female gonads. And what are gonads, beta? These are the primary sex organs. Why are they called so? They are called so because they produce the gametes, okay, the sex cells or the reproductive cells, which are known as sperm and ovum respectively for male and female, okay. So puberty is basically the development of these gonads, okay, and development in what sense, children? Development in structure, development in function as a whole, okay. So let us understand this development in terms of endocrine and gametogenic function. Now when I say endocrine, what do I mean? All of us know, children, that there are some glands in the body such as thyroid gland, even ovaries and testes, they are also glands, okay, they are reproductive glands. These glands, they are called the endocrine glands, and they pour their secretions directly into the blood. That means they do not need any duct or pipeline to pour their secretion, okay. So in short, endocrine glands are those glands that pour their secretions, mainly hormones, directly into the blood. Here also, beta, during the puberty period, both ovaries in case of female and testes in case of male, they start functioning as endocrine glands. Actually, till the later childhood period, they do not perform the endocrine function. So their endocrine function, which is related to sexual reproduction, it starts during the puberty period. So what happens that time? They start producing the male and female hormones. So what is the male hormone known as, beta? Male hormone is known as testosterone, and this is necessary for the development of, for the nourishment of, for the formation of male gamete, that is sperms. Similarly, we have another hormone called estrogen, which is necessary for the development or for the production, development, nourishment of the female gamete. That is called what? That is called the ovum. What is that called, beta? That is called ovum, and plural is ova. Plural is ova. So that was all about the endocrine function. Okay, what is the gametogenic function? Just now I told you, endocrine mein it will secrete the hormone, and gametogenic function mein kya hoga? It will produce the gametes. What are the gametes? The gametes are sperm and ovum. Let me write it for you, children. Sperm, I did not write, just a minute. So sperm and ovum are the gametes of male and female respectively. I hope till here there is no doubt. In case you have any doubt, you will ask me. Okay, children, you will comment me in the comment box. I will definitely reply you. Now let us dive into the details of the various changes that occur during puberty, and one by one we will study that. First we will study about the female, and then we will study about the male. So in female, beta, what is the age for puberty? When does the puberty period start in a female? The puberty period in a female starts at the age of 10 years. Kitne years mein start hota hai? 10 years mein start hota hai. Theek hai? Between 10 to 14 years. This is means just an approximate value. Matlab ye ek range hai, because this is based on survey. You know what's a survey na? We do survey and we find out the average or approximate value. So this is just a range. Matlab jab experiment survey hua tha, to usme ye paya gaya tha ki girls mein jo puberty period hota hai, wo jyada tar 10 to 14 years के बीच में स्टार्ट होता है. तो इन सम गर्ल्स इट कैन बी 10 years, इन सम इट कैन बी 11, 12 और 13, 14, वट एवर इट इज, बट दिस इज द रेंज. नाउ नाउअडेज बेटा, एक्चुअली नाउअडेज द प्यूबर्टी पीरियड हैज डिक्रीज अ लॉट. मतलब जो एज होता था पहले प्यूबर्टी पीरियड अटेन करने का, दैट यूज टू बी 12, 13 ईयर्स, बट नाउअडेज जस्ट इमेजिन अ 10 ईयर्स ओल्ड गर्ल चाइल्ड, शी अटेन्स प्यूबर्टी, मीन्स शी बिकम्स सेक्सुअली मेच्योर, शी अंडरगोज द मेंस्ट्रुअल साइकिल एंड ऑल. So this is all because of the various climatic factors also, climatic changes. So let us come back to the point, children. Now we understood that puberty in females, that is the girls, it begins between 10 years to 14 years. Okay, now with the onset of puberty, something happens, beta. What happens? The production of the female hormone. Just before some time I told you, what is the female hormone known as? It is known as estrogen. Kya naam hai female hormone ka? Estrogen. So production of the estrogen hormones starts, okay, by whom? By the ovaries. There is a pair of ovaries, I have already taught you, beta. So ovaries start producing the female hormone estrogen. Next, what happens? This estrogen in turn, it helps in bringing about the sexual maturity of the reproductive tract and all the other accessory gland, matlab glands ho gaya, tract ho gaya, ya fir external genitalia hua, cervix ho gaya, all these things starts developing under the effect of the female hormone, that is estrogen hormone. That is why I am saying that estrogen is very 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 important, kyunki iska production hoga ovaries se, to baki sara jitna bhi primary ho ya secondary sexual characters ho, wo sara fir appear hona start ho jayega in a female. So hope this is clear to you, children. Now next, the puberty period in a female, beta, it is accompanied by a lot of changes, and we can classify these changes into three categories. What are the three categories? We have got three categories: physical changes, sexual changes, and mental changes. So let us first begin with the first one, that is the physical changes. But a physical changes, as the name indicates it in itself, that physical means what? Change in structure or form of the body. So physical changes include those changes which has which include all the changes in the structure and form of the body of a female or male. Kyunki hum log yahan female pad rahe hain, to we'll say female. the change in the structure and form of the female body. So let us see what are the various changes here. Children, the various changes include breast development and enlargement. समझो इसको क्या है ये. Breast development and enlargement, they are not the same thing. Breast development means beta, breast development starts. Till the later childhood period, there is no development of the breast. But during the puberty period, the breast starts growing, developing, and it further enlarges. Means it further increases in size. Then what beta? Another physical change is auxiliary and pubic hair growth. Means growth of underarm hairs and growth of hairs in the pubic region. Pubic region means where the external genitalia is located. So the area, external area surrounding the genital part of the female reproductive system. Next is what beta? Next is widening of the pelvis and broadening of the hips. Now what is pelvis? First of all understand, the region below the waist, ठीक है, कमर के नीचे वाला portion, just wait, I am showing you, roughly I am showing you, ठीक है, so that you can understand what teacher is saying. थोड़ा सा दिखा दे रहे हैं rough diagram बना के, so that you can understand. So I have drawn a rough diagram, है ना बेटा. We don't have so much time now to waste here. Just let me erase this one. So the pelvic area lies below the waist region. Means basically this pelvic region is what? It is the lower abdominal region. अब ये क्या है? इस बोन को मैंने जो रफली अभी सिर्फ बनाया है क्विकली सो दैट वी सेव टाइम. दिस इज कॉल्ड द पेल्विक गडल. इसको हम लोग क्या बोलते हैं? पेल्विक गडल बोलते हैं, ठीक है. अब इस पेल्विक गडल के अंदर जो स्पेस है उसी को हम लोग बोलते हैं पेल्विस. उसी को हम लोग क्या बोलते हैं? इस होलो कैविटी को हम लोग पेल्विस बोलते हैं या फिर पेल्विक एरिया बोलते हैं. बेटा दिस पेल्विक और पेल्विस एरिया इज द रीजन इन द मेल और फीमेल वेयर द मेल रिप्रोडक्टिव सिस्टम और फीमेल रिप्रोडक्टिव सिस्टम इज लोकेटेड. सो इफ यू गेट अ क्वेश्चन दैट वेयर इज द मेल रिप्रोडक्टिव सिस्टम और फीमेल रिप्रोडक्टिव सिस्टम लोकेटेड इन द बॉडी ऑफ अ मेल और फीमेल, देन योर आंसर शुड बी इन द लोअर एब्डोमेन. वेयर इन द लोअर एब्डोमेन? इफ दे आस्क यू मोर स्पेसिफिकली देन यू विल से इन द पेल्विक रीजन. आई होप दिस इज क्लियर चिल्ड्रेन. So let us move on to the next one. So let me tell you children, if this pelvic area, this region will broaden up, if this will widen up, then definitely hip is going to widen up. Why? Because hip is just associated with the pelvic girdle. This is, hip is actually composed of this pelvic girdle and the muscles surrounding it. So jitna ye increase karega breadth mein, उतना ही ज्यादा हिप भी इंक्रीज करेगा. एंड दिस इज सीन इन ड्यूरिंग द प्यूबर्टी पीरियड इन फीमेल, ठीक है. नेक्स्ट इज व्हाट बेटा? देयर विल बी डिपोजिशन ऑफ फैट अंडर द स्किन. सबक्यूटेनियस टिश्यू मींस अंडर स्किन, ठीक है. तो ड्यूरिंग द प्यूबर्टी पीरियड इन अ फीमेल विल फाइंड दैट देयर इज डिपोजिशन ऑफ फैट, ठीक है, अंडर द स्किन. सो दीज वर द वेरियस, these were the first four physical changes. The fifth one is growth of long bones stop. This is very very important students. Why? Because you must have heard from your grandmother, from your mother, that yes, once the girl attains her puberty, her height doesn't increase. Why so? Do you want to know? This is because of this only. Because what are the long bones beta? Bones of the legs and bones of the arms, okay. You will study in your higher class that they are known as femur and humerus respectively. Not only that, there are so many other bones, bones like radius, ulna and all. These are actually the bones of the arm and of the legs. They are the long bones. That means if the growth of the long bones will stop, then definitely the height is going to stop from further increasing. Okay, I hope this is clear children. Next one is the sexual changes during the puberty period in a female. What are the sexual children? I hope you already know, because I told you before sometime. First is that the gonads start producing the female gamete, that is called ovum singular and ova plural. Next is what, children? Menstrual cycle begins, hai na? Because estrogen hormone starts forming by the ovaries. So definitely it will cause the menstrual cycle and ovulation will begin. What is ovulation, beta? Release of eggs or ova or ovum from the ovary. तो ओवरी से एग के रिलीज को हम लोग क्या बोलते हैं? ओव्यूलेशन बोलते हैं. नाउ द लास्ट चेंज इज द मेंटल चेंज हियर बेटा. दैट इज व्हाट डज इट इंक्लूड? व्हाट इज द चेंज इन बिहेवियर ऑफ द फीमेल ड्यूरिंग द प्यूबर्टी पीरियड? द फीमेल बिकम्स अट्रैक्टेड टुवर्ड्स द मेल. दैट इज द मीनिंग हियर. ओके, दैट इज सेक्सुअल डिजायर स्टार्ट्स डेवलपिंग इन अ फीमेल during the puberty period. I hope you have understood that what it is. Okay, so in simple language you can call this sexual desire as attraction towards the opposite gender or attraction towards the male. Okay, so now the next one, children, that is about the puberty in males. So this shoulder area has a bone that is called what? That is called द पेक्टोरल गर्डल. क्या हम लोग बोलते हैं उसको? पेक्टोरल गर्डल बोलते हैं. दोनों साइड में होता है, ये वाला जो है. ठीक है, अब इसके भी डिफरेंट पार्ट्स होते हैं, यू विल स्टडी इन क्लास 9. दिस बोथ आर बोथ द साइड बेटा, लेफ्ट एंड राइट, दीज फॉर्म्स द पेक्टोरल गर्डल्स. तो यहाँ पे इनके एनलार्जमेंट की, इनके लेंथ के इंक्रीज होने की बात हो रही है कि ड्यूरिंग द प्यूबर्टी पीरियड इन मेल्स देयर इज more growth, more increase in the size of the pectoral girdle that is located on the shoulder. Actually, the pectoral girdle along with the muscles form the shoulder. Okay, I hope this is clear. So female mein pelvic girdle ka size increase hoga aur males mein pectoral girdle ka size increase hoga. Next is beta, sexual changes in males during puberty. Again, there will be spermatogenesis over here, like we have seen oogenesis. Oogenesis मतलब egg का formation, ovum का formation. तो similarly male में male gamete, क्या है male gamete? Sperm है. तो sperm का formation को हम लोग क्या बोलते हैं? Spermatogenesis. So the gonads, that is the testes, will produce the male gamete. Not only that, semen will also be produced by the various parts. Okay. Of the male reproductive system. I have already taught you the details of the seminal fluid in the previous class, children. If you remember, what is seminal fluid? It is a collection of the various fluids secreted by the prostate gland, Popper's gland, seminal vesicle and other secretions as well, okay, from the ducts. So that is what is your semen, and semen contains the sperm, that is the male gamete. Next is mental changes. Okay, what are the mental changes in a male during puberty? Beta, similar to the female, like we have seen female gets attracted towards the male, similarly males also get attracted towards the females. So this comes under the mental changes, means this is a direct outcome on the behavior of that particular individual. Like the female gets attracted towards the male and male gets attracted towards the female. So this is all natural, children. This is all hormonal. Nobody does it like purposely. It happens automatically because these are all controlled by the male and female hormones, that is estrogen and testosterone respectively. That is why I tell several times that this is all because of hormonal imbalance or balance, whatever you call it. Okay, this is God gifted, this is natural, this will happen, this is a phase of everyone's life. I hope you have understood whatever I have taught today. If still you find that you have confusion anywhere, do let me know in the comment box, children. So with this, we come to the end of this session. See you all in the next class with the last topic of this chapter, that is menstrual cycle. Thank you, children. Stay home, stay safe.